19th of October, 2018. A UFO was sighted over Nintendo Plains. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's some string cheese. These could have been the words the onlookers may have said. It turns out that the flying object was some string cheese, just as one onlooker may have suspected. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. What on earth is happening?
That's the most news I've ever seen all at once.
Thanks for watching. For your me news for October 18, this is Tim Bailey, signing off.